In Malaysia, Tzu Chi National Environmental Protection Camp has been held at Batu Pahat. During the two-day camp, the participants visited the recycling stations in different communities. Let's take a look.
Unlike the classes in the past, such environmental protection camp in Malaysia is leading its participants to visit different recycling stations. Our main goal is for our recycling leaders to work together. We hope every recycling volunteer can be someone who passes on the Dharma teachings. If we bring everyone to a lecture hall that is outside classrooms, this kind of learning is real and down to earth. Setting up recycling stations in fishing villages was very difficult. Fortunately, they have become role models.
In the past, garbage floated on the water. People would just throw their garbage into the ocean. Since Tzu Chi helped us to process the garbage in this way, everyone is more determined to make a difference. We inspire them village by village.
We found that it was not that simple during the past 16 years because it is a fishing village and their garbage is much dirtier than that created by us. Recycling must be practiced when one is young.
In Malacca, the volunteers listen to morning Dharma teachings and share their thoughts. They also visit recycling stations in different communities, learning much.
With the same principle, we can help other people understand that environmental protection takes actions rather than just slogans. We also make some products to display so as to benefit more people.
During the two-day cultivation event, the participants witnessed how city volunteers practice recycling in communities and inspire the local residents.